Sheikh Khalid bin Sultan Al Qasimi, son of Sheikh Sultan bin Muhammad Al Qasimi, the ruler of Sharjah in the UAE, was found dead at his home in London. The 39-year-old was a fashion designer by profession and started his own brand in 2008. A post-mortem examination proved inconclusive and results of further tests are awaited. A police statement said, "Subscribe to the channel for more news."